Papa, you're the face of death. What does the doctor say?
Do not worry, ma chérie. It is only...
Papa!
My dear love, do not frown so. Between your worry and your stepmother's tonic, the malady hurts less than the cure. Oh, Jeanne, you were always so protective of that locket. I have always regretted...
Evelyn, I am sorry for interrupting, but I need your assistance. It is urgent.
Of course. I love you, Papa.
There is a slave, George. I promised him safe passage to the north, but during his escape, he was discovered by soldiers. He hides, but please, is there anything you can do? With your business booming and your contacts in the bayou?
Oui. I will get him to safety. In utmost discretion.
Yes?
Come with me.
What?
Hurry, they're closing in.
No one said anything about avenging angels, or...
Go. Find safety in the bayou. is this?
George, a friend. We have a situation I'm hoping you'll help with.
Evelyn, a friend of yours is a friend of ours. But we've got a situation of our own brewing.
Our Spanish friends want us to hand these supplies over to some, how do you say, patriot at the edge of the swamp.
Patriots?
Well, you know, from the north. Rebellion, upheaval, etc.
A business opportunity by any other name. But for some reason, the Spanish soldiers keep trying to steal the supplies back.
This sounds awfully familiar. You don't think...
Oh, I try never to think.
Suppose George and I were to help you with your rogue Spanish soldier problem. Would your patriot friends escort him north?
If they want more supplies, they'll accept.
Good. Let's go.
These are the goods?
Everything the gouverneur promised, and a few bonus items from your friends in the bayou.
Excellent. You weren't detected, I hope?
Not by any who still breathes.
Monsieur Hopton, how secret is your arrangement with our Spanish gouverneur?
Any fool can see the Spanish want to keep the English out of their territory.
Any sense why Spanish soldiers would be shooting at us?
We did meet one man who didn't seem so keen on the arrangement. Contrary fellow. Vasquez, I think was his name?
The company man is here.
The what man?
Monsieur Hopton, if you want your supplies to make it out of La Louisiane, additional security would be wise. May I suggest George accompany you?
Certainly. If he's willing to fight, the Patriot cause will be glad to have him.
I will fight for you, sir. Over any cause.
Be careful, Monsieur Hopton. I hope to see you again. Monsieur Roussillon and I value your business.
I will. The, Patriots value your support.
Here is something they have left out. Let me show you what really happened.
Papa, I'm not...
Why did you leave? I would have married you if I could. You know my arrangement with Madeleine was business. Now she convinced me. If the law was different, how can you ever forgive me?
I don't know, Papa.
Oh.